fantastic job. You mentioned the Ledger Walker sisters. Crystal really had everything going right for her.
She did, and she was opportunistic. I mean, you see the open space. She saw the open space. She knows how to get shots over smaller people, bigger people. Here's just a beautiful read out of bounds. Her teammate Tedder does a great job of getting her the basketball. But time and time again, when they needed a big bucket, because this game was no gimme, she's the one that delivered.
Boy, 12 points, 8 boards, 4 assists, 3 players in double figures. The Ledger Walker sisters and Bella Merkitete, they got it done on the boards, they got it done in all areas, and they get to move on. They will face 2-seed Arizona tomorrow night. We hope you'll join us here on Pac-12.com.